ITC, or instrumental transcommunication. Now, voices are rarely heard during recording, only during playback, and they usually have to be analyzed and enhanced. So if ghosts are electromagnetic energy, then it's perfectly logical and scientifically sound that they could be heard in a recording. So why were two of history's most prolific scientists so obsessed with creating a device to communicate with the other side? Well, during that time, the Spanish flu was raging, and that pandemic was far worse than anything we've experienced the past couple of years. Far worse. And the world was still dealing with the pain and loss of World War I. So death was everywhere. It was affecting everyone. And no matter how logical or scientific or pragmatic you are, when personal tragedy strikes, your feelings on the paranormal may change. Have you ever suddenly lost someone close to you? I have. They say that time heals all wounds, but when you lose a child or a parent or a brother, sister, a best friend, that pain never really heals.